And that's not all that's new this year.
Turns out, not really.
Are you still in love with Nancy?
No.
Why not?
I think it's because I found someone who's a little bit better for me. It's crazy. This girl, you know, the one that I like. It's somebody that I didn't even talk to in school. And I don't even know why. Maybe because Tommy H would have made fun of me, or I wouldn't be prom king. It's stupid. I mean, because when I think about it, I should have been hanging out with this girl the whole time. I mean, first of all, she's hilarious. She's so funny. I feel like this summer, I have laughed harder than I have laughed in a really long time. And she's smart, way smarter than me.
You know, she can crack like top secret Russian codes. And,
you know, she's honestly unlike anyone I've ever even met before. Robin?
Know what to say. Flatter her. Girls like that. Tell her you love her eyes, her lips, her hair, the way she parts her hair. In fact, tell her you love all her parts.
Oh no, I can't say that.
We're smashing mics in karaoke bars. You're running late with half your makeup on.
When the sunshine will shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be your friend. Cooking hope I'ma stick it out till the end. Rabbit is raining more than ever. Know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella.
He has a girlfriend.
I don't see her.
Turn around.
If we in public, cut a job. Now you see her. Raps in his bitch.
I know you're obsessed.
Draco Malfoy.
Bitch, you guessed it.
You was right.
One time have you tried to cuddle me, and it's pissing me the fuck off. I want my fucking cuddles.
I'm gonna marry you anyway. Marry that girl. Marry you anyway. Marry that girl. Yeah, no matter what you say. Marry that girl. It will be a family.
You know what? I hate men. There is nothing, no one in this world that could ever make me change my mind.
When I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, sit down.
Little bitch,
me I'm. Sit down. Bitch, sit down.
Little bitch,
me I'm. Sit down.
You really love Shell. just come home.
I've read hundreds of novels in my life, most of them claiming that love was the center of the universe. From Darcy to Heathcliff, I thought they were fools. But that has all changed since I met my Elizabeth Bennet. I never thought I would find myself completely and utterly consumed by another until her.
What's coming?
She took my hand and led me out of the darkness and showed me that whatever our souls are made of, hers and mine are the same.